Yep, it's my husband again on his crackberry. This time we're in San Francisco.
I'm just reading the paper.
What do you read? Oh, you're reading the New York Times.
Just reading the paper while we're waiting. That's not fair. That's not fair.
Yes, it is fair.
I could be blogging like a blogosphere person.
Oh, dirty pool, dirty pool. We're waiting for our tour of Chinatown.
So
I guess he's putting it away.
I'm quietly reading
the
paper.
He won't let me take a picture of his face because he's claims that he is the international man of mystery.
Virtual. I'm a virtual person.
My virtual husband.
Yes.
So, all right. Well, that's it for now. Check in later.